In Dash's fifth week of life, his personality is really developing. He already thinks he is a grown tiger in spirit, but his body needs to catch up. And it sure is trying. His paws are almost as big as his head. He has given his name more meaning and has one stripe, or dash, on his front right leg. Here are some big things that happened on Dash's fifth week of life. He discovered empty Kleenex boxes, especially putting his head in them and walking around. He received his first vaccine. In 2 weeks, he will get a booster and then another round after that. Dash met a new best friend, the black leopard stuffed animal. Who knows, maybe he'll want to be Shazam's best friend. Dash is also consistently pooping, each and every day. Perfect, solid, and making up for all the lost time he didn't. He is now stalking and running. He likes to bite material, beds, pants, and pull backwards. We are working hard at redirecting him back to his own toys. He urinates on his own, no help needed. And he likes to put on a serious face when he does his own business. He is a persistent boy and wants to do what he wants to do and when he wants to do it. He still does not like to be held or picked up, but what tiger cub would? That's why cub petting is so cruel. His canines broke through his gums this week. Tiger teething and tiger in training for sure. He weighs 15 pounds and still likes the smallest cat bed, though he doesn't fit in anymore. And today, day 34, he sharpened his claws for the first time. He found it so fun, he did it several times. So now he has a few logs to scratch on.